Do you ever want to create a chart and put it into a Google Doc? Well, you can do that and you can have the chart updated. So I've got this very simple table here in a Google Sheet showing calls made on a particular day and the number of sales that have come from those calls. I'm going to turn that into a chart. So I go insert chart. And there it is there. So this document is called Calls and Sales. I've got this worksheet called Calls and Sales, and I could make a new worksheet for each week. Now, what I want to do is insert that chart into a Google Doc. So I've got a Google Doc here, and I can just go insert chart, and I could say, insert a chart myself, which I'm going to draw myself. I don't want to do that. I want to take it from an existing sheet. So I go insert chart from sheets and I select my calls and sales sheet. And there's my chart. I need to highlight the chart. So click on here and then I can go import. Notice this link to spreadsheet. So what that means is that when I update the spreadsheet, the chart will get updated and the chart will get updated in the Google Doc as well. So let's have a look at that. So there is the chart. Now, if I go back to the spreadsheet and let's say that I want to change the figures here, I realize that I missed a few figures on Tuesday. So I've got Tuesday set to two calls made and two sales made. So that's a good conversion rate. What I actually found out is that there were some other calls that I made on Tuesday that I forgot to take account of. So let's just put those into the chart here. Well, we're not into the chart. We put them into the spreadsheet here. So you can see the Tuesday in blue. And so if I say that I made five calls on the Tuesday, and you can see that that has updated straight away. And then three sales. I made three sales on the Tuesday. There we are. If we go back into the Google Doc, you can see that if I hit update, that will update the document to include the chart, the updated chart figures. And so this is a nice, easy way of visually presenting the numbers that you have got in your Google Sheet.